with more Monday Night Raw. Vince McMahon here along with Bobby the Brain Heenan. You can bet Johnny Polo is suffering the consequences of that last encounter. On his way to the ring right now, Ludwig Borga. And in typical fashion, he will waste no time in going after his opponent, Bucci.
Well, he's not there for an introduction. He's not there to look at Howard Finkel's bald head. He's there to do some business. He's there to hurt somebody, and that's what he does. He's a no-nonsense guy.
And Ludwig Borga, here on Monday Night Raw. On the background, Luger will slam you. Yes, I'm sure that there will be an occasion in which Ludwig Borga's path will cross with that of an American original, Lex Luger. And when it does, I want to be there to see it.
This is a big week for Borga. You know, he's taking on feathers later on in the week.
Matter of fact, yes, coming this weekend, ladies and gentlemen, a battle of the undefeated, the Native American, Tatanka, squaring off against Ludwig Borga this coming weekend on WWF Superstars. Bucci coming off the rope now, and Borga goes down. Oh, no!
Did you know he was a member of the Finnish Special Forces and they only recruit 17 in the whole country a year?
Well, if anyone knows anything about guerrilla warfare, it's obvious that Ludwig Borga does.
He can box, he can wrestle, he can fight. He's very powerful. He's an awesome athlete.
Ludwig Borga now with Bucci. And toys around with him a little bit.
He's the most unpopular man probably in the United States.
Borga?
Right. Well, next to Mitch Williams. You know, Mitch Williams, a pitcher for the Philadelphia Phillies, he's taking a bad rap. Paul Monitor won MVP for the Toronto Blue Jays for the series. Mitch Williams should have won it. He's the one that helped Toronto win the game.
You know, I can't believe how unkind you are, Bobby Heenan. I think it has something to do with the approaching Halloween season. Look at this, Bucci. Boom. Flat down to the canvas. That'll just knock the air right out of you.
Whatever air he had left in him.
Right in.
Borga enjoying taunting this capacity crowd.
You know, he never raises his voice. He is completely in control at all times.
By the way, I suppose we should extend congratulations to the Toronto Blue Jays for winning the World Series, second year in a row. You can hear the chant, ladies and gentlemen. And the sign in the background again, USA, love it or leave it. And it could very well be that Lex Luger.
Oh,
look at that.
Oh, right in the gabanza.
Luger is likely to assist Mr. Borga in a one-way ticket out of here.
What a match that's going to be in Survivor Series.
What?
The foreign fanatics. Yokozuna, Quebecers, and Borga.
Wow. Against Lex Luger, Tatanka, and the Steiner Brothers. The Tag Team Elimination Series, the Survivor Series. Thanksgiving Eve. Any folks making their plans to arrive at their destination a little early, just in time for the Survivor Series. Bucci now coming off the rope. Borga to see the roundhouse right. Coming, oh, my! Was he on target?
You know, speaking of the Survivor Series at Boston, the Boston Celtics' great Dave Collins is 45 years old today. They retired his jersey, which they have hanging from the top of the Boston Gardens. I can just see what Ludwig Borga is going to do to Luger. He's probably going to retire Lex Luger's little red, white, and blue tights and hang those from the shower in the Boston Gardens.
A funny man, and there, Bucci across the back. Bucci wasting no time at all. Put him down.
Right here.
Borga won't put him down.
Snap him like a twig.
Ludwig Borga put Bucci across his back.
Picture Luger spread across those shoulders.
Here it happened.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.